The world faces a growing threat from ballistic missiles. These missiles can travel vast distances. They carry dangerous payloads. To counter this threat, the United States developed THAAD. THAAD stands for Terminal High Altitude Area Defense. THAAD is a crucial part of America's defense system. It protects against short, medium, and intermediate range ballistic missiles. THAAD is unique because it targets missiles in their final flight stage. This is called the terminal phase. THAAD is highly mobile and rapidly deployable. This means it can be quickly moved to where it is needed most. THAAD is a key element of the U.S. Ballistic Missile Defense System, or BMDS. The BMDS is a layered defense system. It protects the U.S. and its allies from missile attacks. THAAD is a complex system with several vital components. Each component plays a specific role in intercepting and destroying incoming missiles. The ANTPY-2 X-band radar is THAAD's eyes. This powerful radar detects and tracks ballistic missiles in flight. It provides critical data to the THAAD fire control system. This data allows THAAD to predict the missile's trajectory. The heart of THAAD is its hit-to-kill interceptor. This interceptor is a marvel of engineering. It carries no explosive warhead. Instead, it destroys incoming missiles by colliding with them head-on. This kinetic kill approach minimizes collateral damage. THAAD's command and control systems connect all its parts. These systems receive data from the radar. They use this data to calculate the optimal trajectory for the interceptor. The command and control systems then guide the interceptor towards its target. THAAD's ability to intercept missiles in their terminal phase gives it a distinct advantage. During this phase, the missile is descending towards its target. This makes it easier for THAAD to predict its trajectory and intercept it. THAAD's interceptors are highly maneuverable. They can adjust their course to hit their targets with pinpoint accuracy. The kinetic kill approach ensures that the missile is completely destroyed upon impact. THAAD has proven its effectiveness in numerous tests. It has successfully intercepted a variety of ballistic missile targets. These include short-range, medium-range, and intermediate-range missiles. THAAD is just one part of a larger missile defense network. Other systems, such as the Patriot and Aegis, provide different layers of protection. The Patriot system is designed to counter shorter-range threats. Aegis, on the other hand, focuses on defending against medium-range missiles. THAAD's capabilities are comparable to other advanced missile defense systems around the world. China's HQ-19, for example, is designed to intercept similar types of missiles. Both systems utilize hit-to-kill technology. THAAD has demonstrated its interoperability with other defense systems. This means it can work seamlessly with other systems to provide a comprehensive defense umbrella. THAAD represents a significant advancement in missile defense technology. It plays a crucial role in protecting the United States and its allies from the growing threat of ballistic missiles.